This week, we've got a Mini that someone really stretched out. I love this car. Make sure you get it while it's in rotation. Anyway, there are tons of events this week. You gotta do the seasonal PR stunt in the Super Deluxe. Too late, I've decided.
That's not how it works, James. It's not how any of this works.
It is, Nolan.
This is it. Been imagining this since I was 6 years old. Meet me here. We'll get the expedition underway.
Is now. Hey, man, stop trying to fight everyone. Just ask them if they want to race.
Yeah, I'll pass. I left my Centenario in my other pants.
Oh, look at me. I'm Nolan. I got Centenario pants.
James, Nolan, I thought it was you two. Welcome to Mexico.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Yeah, great to meet you in the flesh. Wow. I've seen you jump cars out of planes, and that thing in the sky, how does it even stay up there?
Calm down, fanboy.
You know Horizon. Haley didn't tell me you were coming down.
Yeah, we heard the festival was here, so we brought the whole crew down for the weekend. The J crew. And Nolan.
I'll look for them around the festival. Nice car, though. Is that yours, James?
Yeah, it's mine. Sweet little personal ride with some personal modifications.
This is usually where someone hands me the key.
Just be careful with it. I've seen you drive, too. You know what? I think I'm just gonna go with you.
Fanboy.
Right. Let's see what this can do.
Hey, whoa. Take it easy. Zach just finished fixing this thing.
I was sitting on the steer for shit.
Guys, I don't mean to alarm anyone, but we've got a dust storm blowing up along your route.
Perfect!
What? No! Not perfect! Not perfect!
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left.
What am I looking at?
This is the Hypervocho? Alejandra says it'll do over 200 miles per hour. I'm not sure how that's even possible.
Alejandra built it, that's how. Shall we take it for a spin?
Don't look at me, man. You're the one who gets paid to be a passenger.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go.
Right. Keep your speed up. I'll call the route. Road's technical ahead. That opens up. I'll call it when you come for it. Okay, right is easier, but both ways work. You decide.
Whoopsie.
Right, keep your speed up, I'll call the route. Road's technical ahead, that opens up, I'll call it when you can afford. Okay, right is easier, but both ways work. You decide. Here we go, give it the beans.
I'm okay with it, because that's what I am. Okay. Okay, just let me, catch my breath here.
You know, I've got an idea. If you're not doing anything tomorrow, let's build a car. You up for that?
Absolutely. I'll see you at the test track at dawn.
At dawn? Why? I mean, yeah. See you there.
I'm not a morning person either.
Hey, we're at the test track. Got my coffee. You know. Drop by whenever you're ready to build a car or something. On your own time.
No worries. I'll be right over.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Recalculating route.
Oh, shit.
You have arrived at your destination.
First step is we gotta choose a donor car. What do we got, Nolan?
Got a couple of options. Which do we want to work on? Remember, if you want to work on a different car later, come back here and pick it from this list.
I mean, if you follow me, you know exactly what car I'm gonna pick.
Mustang SVT Cobra. That is the only correct choice.
So, what are we thinking?
You know what a car like that is bad at? Rallying. So, let's fix that.
Ooh, tall order. But I'm here for it.
I don't know, my hashtag rally style does pretty good.
Just hit the button to bring up the upgrade menu at any time.
We're gonna swap the entire drivetrain. All-wheel drive is what we need to make a rally beast out of this. Check conversions for that.
Yeah, looking good. Don't worry about the cost of upgrades just now. James will get that.
What? Fine. We're gonna need proper suspension if we're gonna take this thing off-road. Rally suspension is what we need. That's in platform and handling. Hey, nicely done. The last piece of this puzzle is tires and wheels. You need a specific tire for this. Look in tire compound for the rally tire compound. Tires, check and check. That should do it for the first pass. All right, take it around the test track.
So, this is the Horizon test track. Looks like there's routes for asphalt, mixed surface, and even off-road all signposted up. Nice. Is this new?
Yeah, pretty new. Can't wait to bring all my other cars here.
Okay, I'll just casually put all the fucking things on it. Do I have any engine swaps available to me? Oh, I absolutely do. Doesn't look as nice, but actually, you know what? Stock wing looks nicer. Oh, hey, Undarsal, what's up? Hope you're doing well. Yeah, very specific anti-roll bars. Alrighty, well, I feel like we haven't quite done enough, I guess. Since they want to rally this thing, offer a dish. Okay. Beautiful, nice and responsive.
When you're ready, bring up the upgrade menu, and we'll take a look at one more important change to make to build a solid rally car.
It's like I always say, there's no better rally car than a 1993 Mustang SVT Cobra. What's next?
I've literally never heard you say that, James.
I say that all the time, Nolan. Everyone knows it. It's time for speed.
You nailed it.
Hey, I've just finished setting up. Head on over when you can.
In 400 yards, Turn right. Turn right. At your destination.
I've hooked up some computer bits to the car. I need you to drive it as fast as possible along the entire route. So, shall we put this horsey boy to the test?
Am I? Let's do this.
So this was probably the best Fox Body Mustang. All Mustangs are good, but this one came with a 5-speed manual that made it ideal for modifications, as well as a 302 cubic inch 5-liter V8 engine. Until people like us started talking about them on the internet, you could get them for cheap. So, thanks, internet. Or me. Telemetry is good. Keep going. Another set of corners ahead. Looking good.
And that's it. Nice. We've got good average speeds and handling, but I think we need a time trial of this car.
Oh, for sure. I think I know a place. I'll call you.
Nice. Beautiful.
Yo! This is the place. Get down here so we can time trial this car.
In 400 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
I've got the route laid out and ran some numbers for the times you should be aiming for.
I swear, Nolan, I'm gonna start charging the festival for all the work you're doing.
We've gotta be scientific, man.
All right, jump in. Let's go.
Go! Keep it on the road. I've put down some stuff to mark the turnoff.
Wow. Is he always this excited?
You have no idea. He loves rolls. Now the SVT is my kind of car. Light and short, with too much power and too much oversteer. Built like this, it could beat the Sylvia, but it will spin out if you don't watch your throttle handle. There we go. You know, I think we built a pretty good car.
I think we actually have to put it up against something along a rally route.
Oh, I know. There's some great roads near the old airfield.
Well, that sounds like what we need. Let's meet there.
Sweet.
Hey, I think we found the place. It looks like it's gonna rain, though, so don't leave us hanging here. You know, for a famously fast person, you certainly are late a lot.
I'll be there shortly. Head into one of the old hangars if it starts to chuck down.
Well,
200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Shit.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
It started to rain, but that's just gonna make this an even better test.
Speak for yourself, dude. I'm not riding in that through this weather. I will be driving this.
James, where did you get that?
Some Scottish guy named Alex handed me the keys. Man, I love Horizon. See you guys.
Guess it's just me and you then, Nolan. Are you ready?
Hello, boys and girls. Do you like the car?
I'll call the route. You drive. Let's get him. Easy right, then easy left. Hard left! Hard left! Two jumps into easy right. Jump, then easy right into water. Don't cut. Water into easy right.
How's that hunk of junk holding up? I've got heated seats in here.
I've got questions about my life choices. Easy right into long left. Caution.
Nice pace guns, by the way.
Long right into easy left, then hard right in service change.
Well, that's not my fault, okay? You had a pretty good driver.
More like you have no idea how to handle that car.
Me and Justin could do some D-list stuff. We might be able to get high and low car down here. I mean, if we're careful. This is gonna be great. We'll talk soon.
That's it, isn't it? Not bad. then. Message center. Oh, nice. Okay. Just randomly give me an LFA and a Myers Manx. Okay, well... Let's give that a shot. Since the donut thing didn't quite last as long as I thought it would.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route.
Then.
Arrived at your destination.
Perfecto. I'm on my way.
Wow, that's generous.
Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
I wonder what it is. Give an amazing start. Well, owner of a brand new C4 Corvette. Oh wow, production values. Well, let's see here.
So, I asked Horizon Finance for a driver incentive scheme, and they stashed a treasure chest somewhere and left a riddle. Solve this and you'll be given the next clue to its location.
Okay. God, is that all? Damn. Oh, there was gonna be more in that.
Welcome back, Thrasher.
Anything new drop? Probably not. Yeah, I don't think I see anything brand new. Ah, that's probably where they all are. Interesting. Very nice cars. Car packs. Open. And if I don't have anything else to do, I guess that's it. I guess that's probably it for now. So, anyways, have yourselves a fantastic night, and we'll find someone to raid. I reckon Norxon. Norxon's pretty neat. So yeah, show Norxon some love. Have a fantastic night.